Okay, so this is our Z for Zebra coloring sheet, and it's also a connect the dot. So you might have done one of these before, but this one is for the alphabet. Whoops! So if you look at his tail, you can find the letter A. Do you see it? It starts right here, and it goes all the way through and ends at the letter Z that we're studying this week. And we can do this now because we've covered the whole alphabet. So the first thing I'd like you to do is connect the dots before you color. And you can see if you just know the alphabet, and you can go A to B to C, or you can sing the alphabet if you're not sure. That's an easier way to do it. So I'm gonna put this down on here, and I'm going to sing the alphabet as I connect these letters, and you can do it with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Did we do it? We sure did. So hopefully that was easy for you to do. And now we get to color him in, just like we did in our workbook this week. So I'm going to take my time and I'm going to color in all of his stripes. That's why I have my black crayon here. And I'm just gonna go up and down to fill in those stripes. So you get the idea, like this. And then when I'm done filling in all his stripes, I have my green crayon here, and I think I'm gonna place him in some nice, lush, green grass here and color this part in as well. Okay, so I will let you finish this, but you get the idea of how to do it. And I have one more activity for you, so I'll be right back.